So 10 to 15 minutes later, here is the mBot built. It was pretty quick. Battery pack, Bluetooth controller, everything went well together. Nice screwdriver, cable. This is the remote control and map for line following. Quality's brilliant, I'll be honest. Spare bolts, spare cogs, everything you could expect from a premium brand. So in the next video, I should have it up and running. Thank you very much.